Fresh off of my soul.
Good afternoon, Mr. Doozy.
How you doing?
I'm good. I'm Shelly, your new assistant.
What's up?
How are you?
How's everything?
I'm great. I actually came here to help you get dressed.
Okay, I'll take that for you. Man.
And I have your messages, too, so you can check those. Just have a couple of those, you know.
Okay.
Got your jacket here.
Man, you qualified. You doing... Dang, you better than my last assistant.
Why, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Doozy.
Smells good, too.
Thank you.
Man, well...
So, is everything set? Are you ready?
This is good. Okay, cool. Okay. Where's Chef Jamal?
I've been in about 10 videos that I can think off the top of my head. The Jay-Z, excuse me, Mr. remix. I did Diddy Through the Pain. Yes, I just did that one. The 50 Cent Amusement Park.
Check this out, baby. How about you slide out them snow shoes and put on these shoes?
I lost my teddy bear. Can I sleep with you? Shelly!
I'm right here.
You're Chef here. In the City. Thank you.
Have your script all ready for you?
What is this?
Chef in the City.
This is what they're...
Yep, Jamal came up with it all by himself, and it's...
Pound.
It's time for news to me. You are on point.
Thank you.
Shelly is on point. Look, we have to extend your contract here.
I'm just doing my job.
Wow, what were you doing before here?
I was a mom.
Really?
When you audition for music videos, they usually take a Polaroid of you when you get in, you fill out your paperwork. You go into the camera, you do your 360 turn. They might tell you to walk towards the camera. They might tell you to dance. Sometimes they might have a little bit of acting.
I have two.
Really? Wow. Because it's so funny because we have a baby simulator room in the in the other room.
Hmm.
Yeah. Like it's just, it feels real. You just go
hey, that's sexual harassment, man. What are you doing?
Hey.
Oh, I don't mind.
Oh, really? Wow. See? Holla.
This is a track man.
Read it.
Really? Are you in this?
You're in it.
Really? Are you in it?
I wouldn't mind.
Really? Okay. Oh, okay. Did Jamal promise you a spot in the movie?
Yeah.
Really? More!
Don't get upset. Hold on, man. Just hold on. Hold your...
For the Jay-Z video, I had to walk sexy down the street, which I did for 22 hours in Manolo Blahnks in size 9 shoes, and I'm a 10. I was miserable. And then... I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. Do you know what that mean, man? I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. Do you know what that mean?
She got her own house. She got her own car. Two jobs.
That was on.
Listen here, baby. I see you got your hair done like a little rooster. Do you think my little do?
What's up? Yeah, they talking all dirty, but I would love to lose my virginity to you.
Just by doing that, I made you.
You ever been to the opera?
No.
Here's the keys to the Phantom.
The on point Shelly Rio. Let's give it up for Shelly Rio. Shelly, man, yeah. This is a team. This is what I call a dynasty. You know what I'm saying? Not a dynasty, a dynasty.
Listen, Jamal, you were supposed to tell him that I'm only a temp.
I didn't tell you.
I'm leaving today.
No, we work together. So what? Like news to me. Boom, right? Shelly, boom. You was right there. You on point.
There'll be a new girl here next week. No. You'll be fine. It's fine. You'll be fine.
No, please, can you stay? Please.
Well, I decided that 9-to-5s aren't for me.
Okay.
And Jamal expanded my part, so yeah, I'm going to take some acting classes and
your part in what?
Get into the movie.
She's in a movie.
Chef in the City?
Yes. I told you Master P was going to do
it. I'm sorry, but thank you. I had a great time. Bye, Renee, everybody. Nah.